everybody. Today we want to cook an appetizer that is called Caucasian food. This food is so delicious but high in calories. As always, I say the ingredients that we need for this kind of appetizer, then we start the steps. Green beans, 700 gram. Eggplant, 700 gram. Squash, 400 gram. Breast of chicken, 400 gram. Grated carrot, 100 gram. And mushroom, 400 gram. And water of the chicken, 2 cups. There are ingredients for cooking the appetizer. All the ingredients should be raw and chopped except the carrot that I grated it. Add the pepper, onion fries and French fries for decorating and the appetizer. And the sauce of this appetizer includes 4 spoons of shallot yogurt and 4 spoons of mayonnaise and some powder of shallot. Okay, for cooking the this appetizer, green beans should be cooked in the water and other ingredients should be fried in the oil separately. Then we pour it into the strainer to lose the oil. Pour 3 glasses of water into the pot and some salt in it. Then turn it on to cook. Thank you. fried ingredients and the green beans into the pot and add water of the chicken in it to cook it together and get more delicious. For making its sauce, I pour shallot yogurt, mayonnaise and powder of shallot in it and mix it together. Is ready. Now the food lost its water and it's ready to serve. I add 2 or 3 spoons of sauce in it and mix it together, then serve it. Spoons of sauce at the bottom of the dish. is ready.